Let's put our hands together, ladies and gentlemen.